This video demonstrates how to perform and interpret a catalase test using 3% hydrogen peroxide. Place a clean microscope slide in front of you. Gently touch the top of 3 to 5 well-isolated colonies growing on a non-selective media with a sterile wooden stick or loop. You want to make sure to pick up a sufficient amount of organism to see the reaction. Use caution when removing the organism from the blood agar plate. Red blood cells contain catalase and can cause false positives. As long as you do not gouge the agar, you will be fine. Smear the colony on a small area of the clean microscope slide. Sterilize the loop or discard the wooden stick in the biohazard trash. Next, using the dropper from the 3% hydrogen peroxide bottle, place one free-flowing drop on top of the smeared bacterial colony. Be careful not to touch the tip of the dropper to the slide or bacteria on the slide. You want to be about a half inch above where you place the bacteria when applying the drop. Immediately observe the slide for production of bubbles. A positive catalase demonstrates vigorous bubbling. The bubbling should be vigorous and immediate, as you see here. Now I'm going to perform the test on an organism that is catalase negative. I have already placed the colony on the glass slide, and next I am placing a drop of 3% hydrogen peroxide on the organism. A negative catalase demonstrates no bubbling, as you see here.